Dickinson hoping to win an outright 24-6A title by knocking off Clear Springs. 22 seconds to go in the first half. The Gators down 10-7. Luke Martin fakes a handoff and finds the All-American Donovan Green, who makes the catch and goes 64 yards for the touchdown. Dickinson up 13-10 at halftime. But the Chargers come out of the second half, well, charging. Cody Kuhlmann goes 13 yards to Texas A&M bound Noah Thomas in the back of the end zone at 17-13 Springs. Then, just over a minute later, Kuhlmann fires a 26-yard touchdown pass to Karsten Bilek, and the Chargers up by 11. But the Gators would score 22 unanswered points, including this Martin 3-yard touchdown run, and Dickinson gets the big win, 35-24.